The phase 3 human clinical trial of the COVID-19 vaccine being developed by the Oxford University and manufactured by Serum Institute of India began at the state-run Sassoon General Hospital in Maharashtra on September 21st. The hospital officials said that they will administer dose to 150 to 200 volunteers as part of the phase 3 clinical trials. Under phase 2, trials had been conducted at Bharati Vidyapeeth Medical College and also Keim Hospital in the city. The Serum Institute of India has partnered with British, Swedish pharmacy company AstraZeneca for manufacturing the COVID-19 vaccine candidate being developed by the University of Oxford. Earlier this month, Serum Institute of India has paused the clinical trials for the vaccine candidate in the country. The Drugs Controller General of India had on September 11 directed Serum Institute of India to suspend any new recruitment in the Phase 2 and Phase 3 clinical trials of the vaccine till further orders after AstraZeneca paused the trials in other countries because of an unexplained illness in a participant in the study. However, on September 15, the DCGI gave permission to Serum Institute of India to resume the clinical trials of the vaccine. Meanwhile, AstraZeneca, which is under fire for the vaccine safety, has released 111-page human trial blueprint on September 19. The company has also released few details about the two cases of serious illness in the trials. AstraZeneca's 111-page trial blueprint, known as the protocol, states that its goal is a vaccine with 50% effectiveness, the same threshold that the Food and Drugs Administration had set in its guidelines for coronavirus vaccine.